Why would you upgrade from an AC fan to an EC fan? An AC fan is very old technology, but it's bulletproof. It never fails, it's just very expensive to control without making it hum and buzz. That's because an AC fan is running at 240 volts and 50 hertz. A cheaper controller basically breaks up the frequency and stops and starts the fan. That's why you get a lot of humming and buzzing at low speeds. The difference between an EC fan and an AC fan is EC fan is a digital fan. EC stands for electronically commutated, which basically means there's a PCB inside the fan to help you control it. You can control it with a 0 to 10 volt signal into the fan. So it's still running at 240 volts, 50 hertz, no buzzing and no humming from the fan. And all you do, you connect a controller to this 3-pin connection on the fan. This 3-pin connection has a couple of uses. One, we take a 0 to 10 volt signal out of the fan, and that helps the power controllers. It also has a 10 volt signal in, which then controls the fan. So if you put a 0 volts into the fan runs at 0. If you put 10 volts into the fan will run at full speed. An AC fan basically has 5 steps, so you can control it with a step controller without it buzzing and humming. An EC fan has 1,200 plus steps, so if you're increasing temperature, your fan can increase at such a small percentage, you don't even hear the fan buzzing, humming, or even changing speed. To summarize the difference between an AC fan and an AC fan is alternating current, very expensive to control without making it hum and buzz. An EC fan is basically a digital fan, a lot easier to control. Running an EC fan at half speed uses half the electricity. If you control the temperature in your grow room properly, you'll increase your yields. So use an EC fan and you'll get better yields.